So how many defensive cooldowns should you pop before the big attack? Well, you want to pop one defensive cooldown before the attack happens. I say one because you shouldn't have to utilize two defensive cooldowns to survive an attack. If you are going to stack a couple cooldowns, then you want to make sure that they are different types. The same type of cooldowns are multiplicative and not additive.